So what's going on YouTube? As you may or may not know, but right now you can actually purchase ready Quansheng radios with Si4732 mod, as well as with upgraded EEPROM, or you can just purchase a complete board with a modified sideboard display, everything, just pop it into your body and let's go. Let me show it to you on Aliexpress. So the price is $45, maybe $48 plus $15 shipping. You get modified with Si4732, and this one I'm not sure, but I think it's a board, not just a mod, but complete board with display, but I'm not sure, don't quote me on that one. One of my subscribers actually sent me some pictures of modified board, so let's take a look at those pictures. This pictures of the modified board by Chinese from Aliexpress. Let's see it. So this is going to be the display area. As you can see, they put one of this SMD chokes and they put it sideways. Let me show it to you. Let me go into microscope. I have one right here. So you see, usually it goes like this, right? But they put it like this, sideways. That's what you're seeing. So let's go back to this antenna in right here. And antenna in to ground. They put a modified, upgraded high frequency low ESR choke, I guess. Sideways. So nothing wrong with sideways like that. I guess it's easier to solder for them. Interesting thing is, you see here, the next image, we are here, let me show it to you on the microscope, we are in this area, right here. So let's go back to screen capture. We are looking here, they took off this capacitor, let me show it to you on the microscope. I have a GU over this capacitor, but I have GU and plus GU and plus a jumper, so the antenna in goes through this capacitor right into the board. But on the board, antenna in is right here, so this capacitor is not needed, they take it off. And right next to the capacitor, they put again one of these chokes that I showed you. Maybe the same value, maybe not the same. Let me show it to you on the microscope. Again, I have some GU, so I won't be able to show you exactly where they put it, but I guess, yeah, they put it right on here. To this we have a coil or a capacitor in here, right? Let me see closely, because maybe I'm gonna see something under this GU. Oh, everything is correct. So we have a coil or a capacitor in here, probably a capacitor, and they put like this here, and the antenna in is they taking the signal from here and jumper in here. Let's go back to the picture, and here they have just a regular jumper. We make it here, but they make it to this capacitor. Nothing wrong with this, it's connected. And I guess they replace this capacitor with a 100 nanofarad capacitor. But the board they have, the one that you're getting is version one board. And the price, I guess, is excessive for version 1. You get one antenna, I mean, radio for what I said, $45 plus $12-$15 shipping. That's too much. And that board, if that board is this one, right? If it's not just this thing, but the entire thing, this is actually good price. But you are still getting version 1 or whatever this is. Yeah, I think it's version 1, with a little different in a black body. But if it is assembled, that's a still good price for version 1. But I think you better off just modifying it yourself, guys. Because, well, I don't know. Do you want version 1? I don't. I see this version 1 on our Avita, and that's equivalent of your Craigslist. They selling them, those who bought it, they selling them just to recover some money and get the latest version. Yeah, guys, so this is a quick video. If you like, subscribe if you haven't. Share this video, and I'm gonna see you next one. These images, I'm going to include. No, I'm not going to include. I'm not gonna share because these are not my images. But yeah, you can actually see those images in the video one more time. At the end of this video, I'm gonna make a full screen. So you see, they take this capacitor off, you see my cursor, because so that they don't have to take this coil and capacitor off. It's much easier to take just one capacitor off, and they take antenna in signal from here. This coil is an interesting business. I don't know what it is and why they have it. This is just a regular jumper. We jump it right here to here. And they decided it's easier for them to jump it right here. But there is contact going from this resistor to this leg of transistor and to this capacitor. So you can connect it here, here, or here. It doesn't matter where. And they change this capacitor. Yeah, because you see it's a different color. I think the stock one is they're going to be similar to this tree right here, right? And they change it to 100 nanofarads. And that's all she wrote. That's all she wrote, guys. That's all it is. I would, for this mod, if you're gonna get this one, I would advise make it louder. Let me show to you. Just one jumper you have to do, and that's it. Let the microscope boot in, and we're gonna see it right now. Where's my lights? Oh shit. Yeah, you see, so this audio in, left and right, or right and left, doesn't matter. One resistor here, and another one gonna be here. So you make a jumper over one of these resistors, either here or here, and that way, that version 1 is going to be louder. It is also applies for version 2, and it's right here, version 2 with preamp. I also have this jumper, makes it extremely loud. Yeah, guys, that's it.